We got a deal in the cloud space. Cloudera jumping 13% after announcing its merger with Hortonworks. It's an all-stock deal worth $5.2 billion. And under the terms of this transaction, Cloudera stockholders will own approximately 60% of the equity of the combined company. And Hortonworks stockholders will own approximately 40%. Cloudera CEO Tom Riley will take the reins of the new company. It's worth noting this is a company that went public in April of 2017.